It is always a delight to come to the Catskill Mountains. I love driving up here, but not in the summertime. Because in the summer, there's an anti-Semite who works for the highway department. He lives in Goshen, New York. Every year on June 30th, he pulls out 300 orange rubber cones. They squeeze the Jews into one lane. They do nothing to the highway. Labor Day, they take the cones away.